On today's episode of Fish Soup, we will be introducing the Storm Smash Shad 7. The Smash Shad 7 features a tight wiggle of a classic shad bait and a durable plastic body. Being heavier than a balsa shad bait, it is easier to cast, particularly into the wind. The size 7 is primarily a bass and walleye lure, featuring a tight wiggling action that excels for bass in cold water conditions. Steady, modest speed retrieves are usually best, and the durable plastic body can be bounced off rock or riprap without damaging the lure. That being said, the Smash Shad is perhaps most popular with open water trollers fishing large waters for suspended fish. Numerous color patterns are popular with Great Lakes walleye trollers, as are rattling crankbaits in general. 8-pound mono or 10-pound superline balances nicely with medium action spinning or casting gear. The Smash Shad 7 also excels for trout, particularly in open water trolling situations like the Great Lakes. The UV, bright and wildly colorful reflective patterns draw fish attention at long distances. A variety of retrieve or trolling options work well with this versatile lure. A steady retrieve results in a tight wiggling, gentle swim. A stop and go retrieve helps trigger strikes from reluctant biters in cold water. The Smash Shad 7 can be cast on both spinning and casting tackle, long line trolled on handheld rods, or trolled with planer boards or lead core line for open water species. The Storm Smash Shad 7 is 2¾ inches in length, weighs 3/8 ounce, and features two intensely sharp BMC No. 4 black nickel treble hooks. It dives 6 to 12 feet in depth under typical casting and trolling applications. The lure features 3D holographic eyes, external scales, and comes in a variety of UV bright and painted finishes. The Storm Smash Shad 7.
Yeah, snazzy, eh?